We've unlocked a different stuff. Here's Mysterio talking about pride and how some rivalries go beyond. Aw, sentimental Ray Father moment. Forward. Up to doing my gym mode. I haven't The problem is Murphy is on the Oh no. Trying to look and see if I recognize anyone in the crowd. Oh look, it's the newest AEW talent. That was awkward. That did not work. Damn, he just cold cocked me. Weird moment. Damn. Nope. 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 Ow. Dispense full music. Drop the dime. Long run. Oh, bottom. Yeah, bump buddy off. I'm stunned. Get him, jeez. Play possum. Oh god, he's coming for the curb stomp. Gotta tap as fast as I can. Thanks, Ray. You finally came in to help. Oh man. Drop the dime, 619. Who's that bumping off the sky? Dominic Mysterio, here we go. Alright, Seth, I need you to stand up, buddy. Seth, I need you to stand up. Alright, once Murphy tags back in, I want Dominic to meet him in the ring stand for a fight, like a combo. Oh, Jesus Christ, right? He's right in here now. That was an interesting glitch. There, go tag your partner in. Ray, chill, I need you to let him out. Okay, Ray. Oof, I missed the lie. Man, fine, don't go after Buddy Murphy. My nose! Tag him, good. Now it's gonna probably cut the cinematic moment.
We obviously want to get our payback here, but I definitely had a moment where it just hit me. I'm teaming up with my son. We're doing a double team combination in the middle of that ring. A really intense mix of emotions. So much anger, so much pride. It's a weird world sometimes.
Oh yeah, I forgot he had the little cheesy eye for an eye match or whatever.
Seth literally tried to take my eye out, and I wasn't gonna waste any time or effort on Murphy. He had to face me eventually, man to man.
This is what you want, huh? Be careful what you wish for, Ray.
Careful what you wish for, Ray. Two light combos in the ring. Chop, chop. Well, I hit Y, but apparently the game doesn't care. Stun, I can hit it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uh-oh. Reboot. He's going for the Falcon Arrow. No, he isn't. What is it called in this one? Dude, I don't know what that fucking move is for him. Is it just a West Coast pop or something like that? Here you go, Seth. Tag in Murphy. Murphy, just tag him in. That was... Everyone missed. That was interesting. I'll get on that in a second game whenever they're done fighting there. Get back in that corner, buddy. Alright, we need to put Seth there. Tag in Seth. There you go. Murphy's just like nonchalant on the corner.
It was really hard to stand on the apron watching Seth treat my son like that, but I had to trust in Dominic that he was capable of fighting his own battles. And then seeing him trying so hard to get back into the match, he makes Seth miss. I'm losing my mind in the corner, hoping he has enough time to get to me.
Get back in the ring. Hey, look, there's Samoa Joe. I'm surprised they didn't blur him out. Him out, too.
It was like time stood still here for me. I'm just reaching, hoping he can make it. And then I see Seth grabbing him.
Boom, pushes him off.
When Dominic kicked him off, I was more relieved he was okay than I was that I was back in the match. But now, I was gonna do some work on Seth.
Comics down, I might be able to, oh yeah, it doesn't matter. The days, Seth. What's he doing? I just threw a lot of shot. Seth, no, you son of a bitch. Why didn't just walk him all the way over to Michael and able to do that? What? I don't understand. Murphy, just get in. All right, let's just completely miss. Lifesaver. Oh, it's the pedigree. I missed the counter window. I was doing the other one, but I don't know how to counter properly. Yeah, I do, apparently. Let's go drop the dime, 619. Three. Oh, just bumping to Murphy. Doof. Oh, da. He wasn't stunned. Get up, damn it. Ray, what? A flying from the top rope and drop. Damn it, he's just gonna tag in Murphy now. Fucking hell. Dude, I hate this My Rise bullshit. Not even in My Rise, but like. Let's go for the pin. Get in the corner and let Seth tag in. I mistimed that Y button. Dude, it's just like it's a split minuscule amount of time. Excuse me. Again, why does he just like walk in the bar? Oof, da. Well, that was. That looked like it hurt me. No, not again. Oh my god, fuck this match. Jesus. Get out of here. Dude, let me into the fucking turnbuckle. What? Dude, there's already been two bugs in this match alone. Would have stunned the fuck out of Seth. Yeah. Tagging again, Seth. Let's go drop the 9619. Beat the 5. Beat the 5. Dude, let me up the turnbuckle. Oh my god, what the fuck is its problem? Dude. Dude, why is it so buggy? So trash. Yeah, let's see. Controls. How to climb a turnbuckle. Again, we'll do that easily. Could very easily tag into your opponent, but dude, I'm trying to get up to this turnbuckle. There we go. Oh my god, it has to be on his feet, apparently. This is torture. Now I need him to get up. Dude, fuck this game and it's bulgy news. Ugh! Dude, it's definitely a fucking 6. Why are they oh my god, why are they just tagging him? I'm just ending the match as fast as possible. You did it. Fuck it. This is so annoying. Thank you. Damn, these refs get up fast as fuck. Not like a real life WWE ref. Let's try this again. Go up the turnbuckle, you fucking monkey! Dude, I'm just so done with this match. Just end it, please. Yo, he's cheating, ref. Come on, ref. I'm still gonna try to win it, but it's super, super pussy. There's the pinfall. Resilience. At this point, I just want to tap him out. I don't care. Dude, I'm so sick of this fucking showcase match. Alright, let's hit yet another 619 on him. Dude, go up to the top. Up to the top, bro. Up to the top. Turnbuckle, you fucking monkey. I have no problem doing it on my creative character. I'm just done with it. I don't care. I have no interest in continuing it.
Rollins and Murphy.
Dude, that fucking objective sucked fucking dick.